गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 5th. लेट अस कंटिन्यू विथ इंग्लिश चैप्टर. ऑलरेडी आई हैव टॉट यू लेसन नंबर 20, राइट? नाउ हियर आई विल गिव यू सम नोट्स ऑफ द सेम लेसन. लेसन नंबर 20, ओनली वन मदर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, राइट द आंसर ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. वॉट एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्लेंटीफुल थिंग्स डज द पोएट गिव्स? आंसर इज द पोएट गिव और द पोएट सेज देर आर प्लेंटी ऑफ स्टार्स कॉमा शेल्स कॉमा बर्ड्स एंड लैम्प comma dew drops comma bees and butterflies. Next question, why does the poet says that the dew drop greet the dawn? Answer is the dew drop was present early in the morning at dawn just at the sunrise. Afterward they vanish. That is why the poet say that the dew drop greet the dawn. Question number 2. Make the list of a rhyming word in the poem. Add one more rhyming word on your own on each pair. Sky, pie, fly, you can add one more. Okay? Weather, mother, brother, teacher. Aur ek join kar sakte ho. Dawn, lawn, fawn, clover, over, rover. Write some more expression like hundreds of. Expand each expression. अभी जैसे ये hundred of का जो phrase दिया है उसको expand करना है, sentence में बनाना है. Hundred of people in the temple, hundred of birds in on the tree, hundred of mosquito in the garden, hundred of flies on the open food. ऐसा और 5 sentence आपको बनाना है. Is that clear? होप सो यू अंडरस्टैंड. राइमिंग वर्ड्स में जॉइंट मोर 2 राइमिंग वर्ड्स बिसाइड दिस. एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 में यू हैव टू राइट मोर कंप्लीट सेंटेंस. 4 आर गिवन टू यू, मोर 5 यू हैव टू राइट ऑन योर ओन. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स? Now here is one activity project for you. See, write a letter to any one of the following to tell us how much you appreciate them. That can be your mother, your father, any one of your relatives, your teacher. तो teacher का जो है वो मैंने दिया हुआ है. See, you have to write your mother or on your father. Is that clear? तो दिस विल बी योर होमवर्क. अभी यहाँ पे जो मैंने अप्रिशिएशन लेटर जो दिया हुआ है 5th September 2015, दैट इज़ टीचर्स डे. डियर रोज टीचर, टुडे इज अ टीचर डे एंड आई रिमेंबर यू दिस मॉर्निंग जस्ट एज आई गॉट अप. थैंक यू टीचर फॉर ऑल दैट यू हैव डन फॉर मी. You were my English teacher last year and you made the lesson in our Bal Bharati so interesting that I grew to love the language. You also encourage us to read. Today, I love reading books and my knowledge and language has improved tremendously. You have completed one paragraph. Second paragraph. Teacher, you also taught us to be kind-hearted and loving. You never shouted us, however naughty we were, or we are, you can likh sakte ho, but always made us understand things. Thank you so much. for always. I will remember you, or I will always remember you. Your obedient student, write your name over there. Understood? So this is one appreciation letter to your teacher. You can write one appreciation letter to your mother or as well as your father. This will be your homework. Understood, students? So for today, this much only. Have a great day.